Hello, my name is Desiree Almaraz Estrada. Believe it or not, I'm over the age of 18 years old. I'm from a city called Whittier, which is on the borderline of LA, and I'm represented by Aris Talent Agency. So a little bit about myself is, I was a very shy and quiet kid growing up, so much so that my family forced me to be part of so many different activities, like sports and dance, but specifically American competition dance groups and Bolivian folklore. Yeah. But hey, it worked out, didn't it? Look at me now. Not only that, at the age of 13, I started creating content online, and that's when I began auditioning. So when people would find out, they would be pretty shocked because I was a very introverted child and they never thought I would want to do something in regards to the creative space. I have met so many creative individuals along the way, and they have taught me so much. We send each other castings all the time and new information that we need to be aware of. Not only that, I did not have support, funding, connections, resources, etc. I had to figure out all this stuff on my own. And because of that, it helped me break out of my shell and become the woman that I am today. I want to showcase to the youth that it's possible for them to pursue their dreams despite the obstacles they may face throughout their life. If it's possible for me to pursue my dreams, then it's possible for them as well. It's so wild to hear from other, you know, creative friends of mine or industry professionals that they think I have what it takes to do so much more. And I feel like I'm capable of doing so because I've seen what I could do. And it's honestly what brings me joy in life. I've actually been mistaken to be either a producer or a casting director on a project I was working on with my castmates. And that's because I was just so passionate in what I was doing and making sure I do my thorough research and breaking down the scene and knowing the information beforehand. So anytime we'd go over it as a group, I would share as much information as possible, and the majority of the people would just stare at me and like be shocked. And I wouldn't know why until they would come up to me in private and question me if I was working behind the scenes as well, because I knew my stuff. So they would ask me, "Are you a producer for this project?" I'm like, "No, what makes you think that?" And they're like, "Oh, you know your stuff. Like, you're really good." And I'm like, "Oh, thank you. Hopefully one day."